See, while we think the police is so bad, they're not all bad. He decided he wanted to be smoking weed on the property, so instead of going to jail, this is what they making him do. Struggling too. Might want to think twice about smoking.
It's hurting worse than him going to jail.
I'd rather be doing them push-ups than going to jail.
Well, this is what they used to do back in the day when you played football in high school.
Uh-huh.
Coaches make you do push-ups. You think twice and make you run about doing certain stuff.
See?
Especially when you can get off for a second chance.
Yep. Because he could have been like these young black guys that's out here getting shot at and killed.
Yep. Or getting an unnecessary record on his back, right?
Exactly. So he still got a chance to change his life around and get a job and go to college.
Yep.
Well, thank you, officer. I'm going to short show this video to my son, so if he ever decides to do something as stupid as smoking weed on property, he'll think twice.
I appreciate it, man.
Thank you.